convincingly won by Carentia. Going 29-34. They're being placed away here. 250 Bailey Rocks. Last few locked away. Light on. Set to go. Bailey Rocks at 250. 350 Oakvale Beauty. Racing. Patchy start. Good speed. Emily Fabro's going to drive and look for the front early. Trying to push up Bailey Rocks. It got pratted wide by Alinga Jess and railing through Oakvale Beauty. So to the back, Emily Fabro from Oakvale Beauty, Long Gully Jane. Then Alinga Jess. Two away is Oakvale Astro. Then Bailey Rocks from Emmy Gray and Errington. Off the back, the leader, Emily Fabro, tackled and headed by Oakvale Beauty. Then came Alinga Jess. But on the turn, Oakvale Beauty got right away, clear of Emily Fabro. And it loved the fence and got the prize. Oakvale Beauty first, Emily Fabro second, third looks to be Oakvale Astro charging over the top of Alinga Jess late, then Bailey Rocks, who had that trouble on the first bend from Long Gully Jane, Emmy Gray and Errington. It was back at the end. Time here is around 29-8. Three in a row for Oakvale Beauty, and just loves the fence, hugged the rail, and has been too good here. Number one, two Emily Fabro will be second. And third's close between the three and the four. Number one, the winner, which is Oakvale Beauty, Nathan Wilson. Second to two, Emily Fabro for Judy Hurley. Now the three gets third, take note, which is Alinga Jess. And the four is fourth home, Oakvale Astro. It's 1-2-3-4, 29-79 after race number seven here at Angle Park.